nice brisk warm-up walk. We'll hold this brisk walking pace for the next 5 minutes as we loosen our muscles and get our bodies ready for the challenges ahead.
So today, I'm going to get on the treadmill and walk for 25 minutes with a steep incline at a pretty just pace so that I could just continue to get my endurance and up, get the pressure off my knees, as that's been my challenge during the couch to 5K so far. I just completed a half hour of walking to get the knees ready to strengthen them for pavement walk run.